Think of all those situations in life when you've been at the best of yourself and the very previous moment it would have been one of the most shaking moments of your life. Right? Not just any other thought. It's not like, oh God, let me have 1 million tomorrow. Is it purposeful? Does it make purpose? No, you're not. It is a purposeful thought with a specific outcome. We keep talking about SMART goal and objective and all that. Trust me, they can't make anything more smarter than intent, because that's the time when you're challenged to hold on to something which means life to you, and you will only rest after accomplishing or achieving that. So it's a very clear, sharply defined outcome. I shall make sure that this will happen. And when you are in touch with intent, the magic is that it galvanizes all your energies as well as energies in the environment. You suddenly will see that you start getting support. Remember those days of college when we would not study throughout the year, and suddenly when the exams come near, oh my God, what is going to happen? I'm going to pluck. And then suddenly the intent will get sparked off, and mind, you won't even know where all the help starts coming and pouring in from. That's if you are intentful. But if you are trying to do a quick fix, that will not happen. And then magically drive it unto fulfillment. There is an element of magic. There is also, therefore, an element of effortlessness. Being intentful does not mean hard work. It's just the other way around. How many of you have seen Kung Fu Panda?